I don't believe that because a man is black, he's right, or that he has any right to office or position based upon his color. But I do feel very strongly about the fact that great men have been disenfranchised for a long time and have not been able to sit in high places politically or on other levels because of color.